Hello, my name is Steve Ettinger. I'm the full-time music faculty member here at Hartnell College, and I'd like to welcome you to our 2021 Music Extravaganza. This year's extravaganza is a virtual event, meaning that you will see recordings of all of our performing ensembles. Even though the pandemic has created many challenges for us as musicians and as teachers, we are all working very hard to try and provide the very best musical instruction for our students. We hope you enjoy this presentation and would like to thank you for your support of the music and the performing arts programs here at Hartnell College.
Well, that was A2 number 1 by Leo Brower, a Cuban composer of the 20th century. My name is Philip Collins, and I have been teaching classical guitar at Hartnell College since 2002. There are four levels of the course from beginning to advanced. It's called Music 17, A, B, C, and D. And the course has been scheduled on Monday evenings at 6 o'clock since before I showed up in 2002. And since spring 2020, we've been presenting the course online due to COVID-19. Hartnell College and other Monterey educational institutions are considering opening to in-person class sessions as early as fall 2021, providing that coronavirus is tamped down sufficiently. By completion of the first semester, students are able to play a variety of pieces on the guitar's first position, right in this area, the first four frets. And they will also learn basic chords and how to read music on the guitar, a very efficient combination of methodology book by Christopher Parkening and the note speller, guitar note speller workbook. So I hope you enjoy. Everybody you're seeing in tonight's performance is a first semester guitarist. And they've had just since late January to get on the horse. Hope you enjoy the performances. I'm really happy with their work.
Thank you.
In the Hartnell Orchestra, we've been doing a wide variety of activities to increase our musicianship skills during the pandemic. For the most part, the students have been playing along with recorded tracks. They've recorded their parts, sent them to me, and I've assembled them into composite files. You'll hear some of these tonight. They've also watched videos of me conducting and played along with those. This is extremely challenging as it requires the students to interpret the music without hearing any sound. Needless to say, we've all learned a lot during this time. This semester, our theme has been Scottish music, and you'll hear tonight three pieces that have to do with Scotland. I'd like to thank Carl Christensen for creating the slides that went with the first two pieces. So sit back, relax, and enjoy as the Hartnell Orchestra gives you a taste of Scotland. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Sandy Rudo, and I am an instructor at Hartnell College. I teach the Applied Voice class that meets twice a week. It is for individuals wanting to learn how to improve their individual singing voice. This evening, there are several members of the class who have put together a medley of Beatles songs, including the songs Yesterday and All You Need Is Love. They are accompanied by two members of the class, Matthew Cassidy and Jonathan Sandoval Griffin. We hope you will enjoy it.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
Why they had to go, I don't know, they wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday.
To go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday.
Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away.
All you need is love, all together now.
The next group that will be performing this evening is the Hartnell College Choir. This is a group that meets twice a week, and it's open to anyone regardless of their experience or music level. The two songs that they will be singing this evening are Bashana Haba'a, which is a Hebrew song, and we will be singing it in Hebrew. And the second song is La Llorona, which is a well-known and well-loved Mexican folk song. The first song, Bashana, is accompanied by piano, bass, played by Anna Oberst, clarinet, played by Noel Padua, and flute, played by Monica Mendoza. Second will be La Llorona, accompanied again by Anna Oberst on bass, Noel on clarinet, Monica on flute, and then we add Anna Mendez on guitar. Brandon Ellsworth, who is the choir director at North Salinas High, is our audio editor, and we thank him and our instrumentalists for participating on these songs.
Oh, My name is Galina Vinokurov, and I'm teaching piano at Hartnell College. In our music department, we have everything to help students to learn music. For example, in my piano class, we have a new keyboard for beginners and for intermediate and advanced students, we have a practice room, and every room has piano, and they can practice and play music the way they like to play. And they are learning very good. You know that this year is different and all classes are going online. Maybe for some classes it's easy, but to learn how to play piano, it's not that simple. But my students are doing very good this year. And today I am so happy to present my students, a few of them from piano class. They will play different style of music and I hope you will enjoy it. Have a good time. Enjoy it. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Iris Juarez. This is my second semester here at Hartnell, and I've been playing piano for about 2 months. Today I will be playing two songs. The first song is called Beautiful Brown Eyes, and the second is called Cumbaya.
Thank you. My name is Jose Hernandez. This is my first semester playing piano, and I'm going to be playing Standing in the Need of Prayer and Lone Star Waltz.
Juliana Adams, and this is my fourth semester learning piano. I will be playing Adagio in A major by Alexander Moravsky and Prelude in C major by Johann Sebastian Bach. Thank you.
The next group that will be performing is the Hartnell College Chamber Singers Ensemble. The members of this group are also members of the choir. It's an audition-only group. They meet twice a week. And the level of musicianship is higher in this group. We do a little more performing when we are not in a pandemic, going off campus and performing. The two songs that they will be performing this evening are Duerme, Duerme, which is a Sephardic folk song. The second song is an American folk song, All the Pretty Little Horses. And again, accompanied by piano and Anna Oberst on bass, Monica Mendoza on flute, and then an additional instrumentalist, Jorge Gallegos, playing percussion. And again, Brandon Ellsworth is doing the audio editing. He's the choir director at North Salinas High. And I thank all of them for participating in these songs with us.
Sleepy little baby,
In the Hartnell Jazz Band, we've been doing many of the same things as the other ensembles here at Hartnell. We play along with audio files, we record ourselves, and we submit those recordings to be part of a single composite file for each piece. One thing that's unique about the experience for both jazz band and orchestra members is that at the end of the semester, all of the composite files are put up on a website. That website can be shared by members of the ensembles with their family and friends and serves as a living artifact for the time that we've been together. Tonight, the jazz band will play for you three songs that highlight the different styles of music we play, from classical to Latin to swing. I'd like to thank Carl Christensen once again for creating the slides that go with the first two pieces. Before I leave you, I'd like to thank you for viewing our Hartnell 2021 Extravaganza. We greatly appreciate your support in these difficult times. We hope to see you at live events in the 2021-2022 school year.
Thank you. Thank you.